Bienvenido, YouTube pirates, and happy Independence Day. I am the mad scientist, Miles Odo, and today I bring you a very special 4th of July episode where we take the most mundane of firework, the sparkler, and make it into something completely dangerous. So, let's get started!
Supplies you will need: a shit ton of sparklers, and some tape. First off, let's unbox these suckers. It's a good idea to use gloves while doing this, as gunpowder can be irritating to the eyes and skin. If you choose not to, make sure you wash your hands afterwards. For my sparkler flare, I bought 8 packages. Contained within each package is 6 boxes, and each box contains 5 sparklers. This comes out to 240 sparklers. This is about a handful. I'm no size queen, so in my mind, this is plenty big. After you have them in a nice pile, tamp them down, wire side down, and you are ready for the next step. Set them on the edge of your table for easy access. Get yourself a long length of tape, pick up your pile and tamp them down again, bunching them into a nice tight cluster. Wrap your tape around from the end of the gunpowder and the beginning of the bottle. Once you get your length of tape around once, keep it nice and tight, ensuring that your cluster stays together and your tape adheres to itself. Now we're ready to light this thing up. Find an area that is free from flammable debris. Do not attempt to hold this in your hand. If you do, you will be very, very sorry. Oh shit! I forgot one thing. A wick. Ah, this will do. Alright, here we go. Stand back, and let's watch what happens.
Please leave your comments below, and never forget, when you stop learning, you die!